I wouldn't have believed it. I don't iron his shirts. I don't sew on his buttons. I don't know all the jokes he tells or the songs he hums. Though I may hold him all through the night, he may not be here when the morning comes. I don't pick out his ties or expect his tomorrows, but I feel when he's in my arms, he's where he wants to be. We have no memories, bittersweet with time, and I doubt that he'll spend New Year's Eve with me. I don't share his name, I don't wear his ring. There's no piece of paper saying that he's mine. But he says he loves me, and I believe it's true. Doesn't that make someone belong to you? So I don't share his name, so I don't wear his ring. So there's no piece of paper saying that he's mine. Anyone's guess. It's a constant surprise when you don't plan to fall in love. When you fall, you fall. So I'd rather have 50% of him or 80% of him than all of anybody else.